Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive steelbook for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. So stay tuned. So today I picked up my pre-order for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. This is a 4K Blu-ray digital combo pack steelbook from Best Buy. Really nice looking artwork here on the front. And here's the back. If you'd like to go ahead and check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this artwork. So here's the steelbook without the J card and without the wrapper on it. Really nice image, very colorful here on the front. It's got the title up top, the characters' names, and the actors that play them on the front. There's no embossing or debossing anywhere. And then on the spine, right here we have a nice looking title, and then on the back, so very nice looking, very colorful looking steelbook. We open it up, we have our 4K disc here up front, looks like a movie reel, and we have the Blu-ray disc here in the back. So really nice looking disc art. And then on the inside, we have the ninth film from Quentin Tarantino. It looks okay, nothing really out of the ordinary, nothing that really pops out, but nice to have some inside artwork. So overall, it's a really nice looking, colorful artwork on the steelbook. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed this steelbook inside this protective bag. This bag will help keep it from getting scratched up on the shelf up against my other steelbooks. But overall, I'm very happy with the way that this steelbook looks. I also took time and purchased the Target exclusive with the 24-page film magazine included. And I also picked up just the regular Blu-ray release. Really nice looking slipcover. And I also picked up the 4K slipcover release. I really like the artwork on this one. Now, I did not take the time to see this one in the theater. I really wanted to see it. I really do enjoy Quentin Tarantino's films. And I hate that I did miss this out on the big screen. But very happy to have this one on with the steelbook. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought about the movie. Let me know what you think about these particular releases and which one you're going to pick up. Also, leave me a comment. Let me know what your favorite Quentin Tarantino film is. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.